I think I'm starting to pierce through the dark storm clouds of deceit.